Today, Team X Vision are going to present our idea. Our group are mainly of three members, which are Liu Weili, Li Kengxiong, and Ng Junhui.
For visually impaired individuals, the problems they face in daily life are difficulty in perceiving the condition of surrounding and inefficiency in reading Braille as compared to listening.
Guiding cane, guiding dog, and Braille can be said to be their best companion. However, there are limitations for them, such that guiding cane can't identify the type of objects and guiding dog is prohibited at some areas. Besides, for Braille, daily and current Braille information are not readily available and the materials are expensive to produce.
Thus, our main objective is to improve vision impaired individuals' awareness towards surrounding and to improve their efficiency of reading.
How will you feel when you can't see things? Just as ordinary people, we hope to give hopes to those who are not gifted with the ability to see. X-Vision, a device that we are proposing today, is a device that can help them in overcoming their daily life problems, such as reading, face and emotion recognition, color recognition, image recognition, and etc.
Based on the survey we have conducted, we believe that X-Vision have the market potential as all target users are willing to spend their money for a device at a price at below 450 ringgit.
Processing. This is the Atmel Studio 6 editor where you type your assembly program. The editor starts your assembly program.
Face recognition.
Processing. Face detection and emotion recognition.
Happy 19-year-old male.
Color recognition. Purple, white, image classifier,
processing,
bottom, money classifier,
10 ringgit.
Two.